Gone.
Thank you.
play here the Magic Numbers. You know that band?
Mm-mm. I think I went to different schools with them.
Yeah, totally, totally. But we had the chance to speak with one of the members of the group, and she said, I asked her, which was that very first album that changed her view of understanding music? And she said, Appetite for Destruction.
Probably say Appetite for Destruction by Guns N' Roses. When I was 5 years old. Yeah, and that set me on the right path.
This is the way I should be.
Thank you, man.
Well, thank you, darling, so much.
Which is for you, that album? Which would be for you, that album, that changed your...
I think Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. That was it. And Queen Live Killers.
For you?
I heard that was it.
And for you? That album that changed absolutely the way of understanding music.
Well, there's a lot of records that do that. Some bands just transcend, like the Guns N' Roses record. I grew up in the past, though, with bands that I've really gravitated to were from usually Europe, England, like Queen and Mott the Hoople and Bowie and Led Zeppelin, The Who. Those are bands that I really loved, but there's some great American rock and roll bands, and one of the greatest ones I think is Guns N' Roses. I'm just grateful to be a part of this.
Thank you.
first time here?
No, it's the second time. Adler's Appetite came out here a few years ago, and now we're here again to support the 20th anniversary for Appetite for Destruction. We started the tour off in Los Angeles at the Key Club with Axel, I mean Izzy, and Duff came out, and the old guitar player too, Gilby Clark, actually showed up too. So the whole band showed up, and a bunch of other bands too. It was nice seeing the guys in the Alice in Chains there, and Cheap Trick. So here we are now. It's the third show of the tour. We're grateful to be in your country, and you've always treated us well, and we have family here because of Steven. So it's been really nice.
Yeah.
así pasó entonces Steven Adler. Steven Adler está en la Argentina presentando su banda Adler's Appetite y también festejando los 20 años de un disco. Hi, how are you? Welcome again.
I am wonderful. Thank you so very much.
How are you?
Very good. Thank you for welcoming us into your country.
Okay, so here to celebrate the 20 years of Appetite for Destruction. You know, I remember when my brother bought that CD. It seems like 20 years passed by so like fucking quickly.
I remember growing up when I was in my teenage years, older people would say, enjoy yourself now because before you know it, you're going to be an old man. And look at that, see? About 20 years. And it's so great, so plain and being appreciated and loved. And there's just so much respect, and especially here in Buenos Aires, you know.
Come on.
Well, I got my families here too. You know, I got my sisters and my mother and father live here. Yes. You know my wife Carolina is from here, from Buenos Aires.
What do you remember about those times? First year.
Besides now, it was the best time of my life, you know, and I'm glad I had that, and I'm glad I was a part of that, and Slash and Duff and Izzy and Axel are just fabulous people, and it was an honor growing up with them and being a part of that record with them, you know.